Welcome, MFL viewers, to Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium, built on money from a loan that can't possibly be paid back. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Galaxy Chaos face off against the Philadelphia Eagles. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Coach, don't you ever deserve to put down a look to the fans, son?
If you're just waking up wondering who put that vice on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down and three. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one. They run it for a yard. And that'll bring up third and one. Come on, man. You gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
This is gonna be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it.
Boring. Just give them the points and let's move on.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. And it's first and 10.
Welcome to McRoid Wage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roy burger, large Roy fries.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
He scores!
Yeah.
comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant me.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. And that'll bring up third and one. This is going to be a rocket shot to the moon. And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league, we're murdered.
You got to be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, hide the stash.
On it. Man, this coach must have... And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt return, that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Ah, and he laterals at the last second. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they...
I'm not saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him.
and the QB is saying his prayers. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Hope.
We've got a nail biter at the end of one. Second down and 5. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and 6. Second and 8 to go. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
And that is that guy's brain getting crushed out of his
head. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Eh, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brain ramming a ball and didn't fall out.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Hit that was, and that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. It's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Lateral 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and long. And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. It's good. I think I showed my car. Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. One speed!
Can't remember.
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
Defense goes warp speed. Man,
let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel and got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
Second down and 6. Trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. Third down and 9.
Didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
And it's gone, thanks.
Oh, with a brutal hit. It's first and 10. Oh, look at this guy. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. And he just wrestles away.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 5. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that's how you run the football. First down. First and 10. Broid Rage. How do you like your brains? Scrambled or fried? One Broid Rage breakfast special coming up. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. More points, so they're going for 2. The defense comes up big, stopping the 2-point attempt. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and 10.
He's lost.
And like Rex's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Nothing but open field in front of him. match. Be a lot more entertaining, that's for sure. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
I'd never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
It's first and 10. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and 1. First and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! They want more points, so they're going for two. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion.
You know, letting these dogs into the league is a slippery slope, Grim. First them, then vampires, then mermaids, and before you know it, they're letting in cat girls. You know, things really start to get weird at that point.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10. unfortunate. First down and one. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in it.
We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and 5. Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run! And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. Quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
If you get one more bullshit penalty,
first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. Straight through the uprights. I think I showed my cards as a man. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Touchdown! I think I showed my card. It's out to midnight. I showed my card in the
moonlight. See that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just... am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
Second down and 7. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. It's first and 10. A nice pickup for 6 yards. And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Quinn, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. No, he just heard footsteps. corner, down and 10. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. There might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. Oh, man. Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler. The defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And the Eagles take the win. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that defeated teams should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.